up here at the quarry at Lake Norman. Never dove here before. Got my buddy Michael over here. Looking at our gear a little bit. This is his setup we're working on. Got mine partially assembled with the DIR Octarian kind of setup. And have a little bit of fun. Now I realize I've never really done a video on any of my scuba equipment, and this looks kind of convoluted right now. It's going to make a lot more sense once it's on me. I'm diving double aluminum 80s today. I always check the contents of my gas, even if it's air. Apparently it's still cool enough that it's necessary to have a hood and gloves on. And apparently, right about here, sunk down, is where we're going to be going at about 90 feet. So I'm expecting this to drop off pretty quick. So a different blue cap today. This is my Technical Diving International hat. Got my bungee back up. Long hose clipped off, not in the water yet. Bottom timer ready to go. Light, inflators, everything works. I'm all set and ready to go. So just a little over 3,000 PSI in my tanks. And buddy Mike's getting ready. Hi Mike. You okay?
Couldn't be more far from the truth if you could do to me the things you would do. And I know you're onto me. I'm watching you, watching me. You hunt down the rebels in you, punish them wrongfully. You came with fire. So back up.
sometimes that you can do it all again. Struggling can start to take its toll. 16 years old, trying to change what you can't control, and it's not your fault. But tell me, what can you do when things fall apart and everybody's looking at you? With two fingers pointing, screaming, get it together. Whatever, man, who's in the mix to show me any better? So whatever, I'm running on my own solo, trying to make things happen off the little bit I know. And I guess I'll get what I get, but yet I don't want to live my life full of regrets.
To the future.
Yeah.